about to happen, man. Show y'all my ID and shit on accident. But yeah, going down. It's your boy, Bull. I'm about to turn this shit up. Ain't even gotta say nothing else. Just gonna let it happen.
I fucking love this shit, man. It's Bull. TM. I'm feeling like the man of the year. Let's get it clear, nigga. I'm feeling like the man of the year. Cause it's my year, nigga. I'm feeling like the man of the year. Let's get it clear, nigga. I'm feeling like the man of the year. Cause it's my year, nigga.
All the artists competing for the opportunity to go to the Coast to Coast Live World Series and compete for $50,000. All the artists are judged in five different categories from our illustrious panel of judges. They will receive all the scores and feedback from the judges as well. With every Coast to Coast Live showcase, we have three rules to start it off. Rule number one, get your network on. That means meet people in the building. It might be the producer, singer, somebody that can help you with your career. Rule number two, everybody that touches the stage tonight is a superstar. Make some noise for rule number two. And rule number three, it takes a lot of courage, a lot of talent to get up here and showcase for a room full of strangers. So all the artists deserve your full respect, your full consideration, and your full attention. So rule number three, there are no egos allowed in the building. Make some noise for rule number three. So announcing the judges right now, to my left, world-renowned, internationally known, and locally accepted, producer for Currency, Rick Ross, R. Kelly, Miguel, and much more. Make some noise for V12, the Hitman, y'all. A man who at times needs no introduction. His roster speaks for itself. His resume speaks for itself. Producer of Nicki Minaj, Jadakiss, The Game, Jim Jones, and many more. Make some noise for Dwayne The Rock, y'all. And to my left right here filming, tour DJ for E-40, tour DJ for Krayshawn, as well as Burner. Make some noise for DJ Fatboy, y'all. And I'm your host for the night. I go by the name of Cool Nuts. We do a number of things with Coast to Coast Live, including radio, TV, and even the press.
All right, first and foremost, I need all y'all sitting down and stand up. If you got a phone, you want to record this. I am going to make it this year. I don't think I'm going to make it. I know I'm going to make it. So get your phone out. Follow Bull Jones Jr. I dropped 28 songs this year, 11 videos, and me and my boy recorded everything.
Yeah, all that. All
right, let's go. Cool. Hey, shout out to all y'all though. Everybody that performed, I fuck with y'all.
Baby, it's okay. Baby, it's okay.
You can stay today.
You can stay today.
She asked me where I'm facing. She looked me in my face.
Eye to eye, bro, I almost looked away.
Then baby said she loved me, I just said okay. Sometimes I'm thinking shit that we just shouldn't say. And if I say it back, I can't keep her safe.
Cause I be in the field really going A.
See, we don't need no kind,
we don't take the safe.
And if we get broke, it's time to stake the pain. I be doing shit these niggas really can't. And you be acting like someone you really ain't.
Paper pen and Dutchess, bitch, we blowing dank.
While y'all still dropping follow up on an empty tank.
My mama said be patient, I replied I can't.
Cause we need all that green with that new estate.
Walk in the backyard, the ocean's my lake.
Won't
cover up my scars, I know what it take.
I looked him in his eyes and I noticed the hate. I looked him in his eyes and I noticed the hate. Leave him shaking by the words, bitch, notice the great. It's a dog in your presence, not fear to the gate. Yeah, it's a dog in your presence, not fear to the gate. With a silhouette pussy, I know he don't play.
Baby, it's okay, baby, it's okay.
Baby, it's okay, baby, it's okay.
She asked me where I stay,
asked me where I stay.
She asked me where I stay, I told her by the lake, Told her pull up to the lake, Girl, do it with your face, Baby, it's okay, You can stay today, pull up to my place. She looked me in my face and looked me in my face. Eye to eye, bro, I almost looked away. Then baby said she loved me, I just said okay. Sometimes I think it's shit that we just shouldn't say. And if I say it back, I can't keep her safe. Cause I be in the field really going eight.
Yeah, I fuck with all y'all, man, I appreciate that shit. Make some noise for yourselves for showing love and support. So with that being said, it's time now to announce the winners of tonight's showcase. Again, all the artists are competing for the opportunity to go to the Coast to Coast Live World Series and compete for $50,000 in Miami, Florida. All the artists are judged in 5 different categories and receive all of their scores, as well as feedback from the judges. Artists first through fifth are awarded prizes from Coast to Coast Live as well. So with that being said, we're gonna start with fifth place. How many of y'all thought the show was good tonight? How many of y'all came to support a friend, a family member? That's right. So right now we're gonna start with fifth place. Coming in fifth place tonight, y'all, make some noise for Tall Cuz. Tall Cuz. Coming in fourth place tonight, make some noise for Proper Carls. Proper Carls. Coming in third place tonight, make some noise for Limerick. Coming in second place tonight, make some noise for Mr. Smith. Coming in first place, the winner of tonight's showcase, winning opportunity to go to the Coast to Coast Live World Series and compete for $50,000, y'all. Tonight's winner, make some noise, y'all, for Bull.
Yeah, Bull! That's what I'm fucking talking about, bro.
Get you to the stage,
that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about.
You got something you want to say?
Hey man, I just want to say thank you to everybody that came out to support me. We've been trying hard this year, bro. And I said we got 2 new songs this year. Like, if you don't believe me, check them out. I'm Bull Jones Jr. on everything, YouTube, everything. Bull Jones TV. Type it in, man. Check me out, man. I appreciate all y'all.
Feeling like the man that you needed. You saying that you want it, I don't see it. The grind never stopped, best believe it. I cover up my clock cause I don't need it.